Here we are at the Sungei Buloh Nature Reserve.
What are we going to see?
Lots of animals.
All right.
And maybe a shark.
Let's check it out.
Yeah. Look, there's a turtle down there on that bamboo thing.
Looked like some fish jumped.
Yeah. Another one. Another one. There were two over there.
Yeah, that was a big one. Yeah. See the rain over there?
Mm-hmm. Now, kids, follow me. I saw you.
Yeah, what's that?
That's a trail of crabs, I think.
And then look at that bird down there.
Yeah. I don't know what he's doing. And kids, guess what we found? We found a pencil fish. It's a fish that's like a straight line over here, and then there's a sharp thing over there.
Like a spike.
Yeah, like a spike. So that's why. There's a goldfish right there, and another one, a black one. I think that's a fish. Yeah, it is. Oh, and another goldfish.
Oh,
look,
wait.
Everybody, look. There's a stingray. I found it.
Look at that.
It's camouflage, so you might not see it.
Very camouflage. How deep is that? About 6 inches deep.
6 inches. Hi. Look. That says, watch out for crocodiles. Edge. Now come with me. I'm just surprised that Singapore is a big city, but they have lots of jungles. It has lots of jungles. Singapore's a country too. You can find lots of life here, like fish, snakes, ants, plants, trees, and other animals you can find here, and elephants. Hey everybody, look how cool that is.
Go up.
Yeah, we're gonna go up. Come on. People, look at that fish. It made a hole to lay the fish's eggs. It made holes to lay the fish's eggs and their for their babies.
There's a really small bird.
Look at that very big spider web.
Look at the spider.
Where's the spider?
Right in the middle. And there's another one over here. Where
is it? Is it a giant spider?
I'd say it's a giant.
And when you're in the jungle, you can see lots of cool things. Like bananas.
Think we could eat those, Elka?
No, they're not ripe yet.
You don't think so?
Yeah.
Why not?
Because they're not ripe yet.
Okay, well, let's not try. A little lizard.
we're gonna walk back. The only bad thing over here is all the garbage that comes from the sea. There, see, there's more over there. But none over there.
Yep, none on the other side because it's blocked by the walkway and there's less water.
Look at this amazing mangrove tree.
Look at this amazing green lizard.
Where?
Let's go check it out.
Yeah. Some wood.
What is that?
It looks like a leaf with some wood.
Like camouflage, right?
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Now we're at the playground and we're back where we started. So we went to the playground and now we're going to go down here. Really good time at the wetlands, and make sure to subscribe, like, and thumbs up for the video, and comment down below what your favorite part was. Bye.